plus 26. Today also 26. That means nobody is absent. Day before yesterday, how many attended? Same children have attended to
one.
Day before yesterday, absent. Present. Today, absent. How many are there? Plants and animals. Conservation of plants and animals.
Not this question.
Conservation of plants and animals. A video you did with it.
No.
Okay. I had sent notes yesterday.
Yes,
ma'am. How many of you completed writing it? One or two or three, that's all. Good. Today you complete. Today, after going home, after having your lunch, you complete it. I will be checking your notes on Tuesday.
All the notes?
Yes. Biology and chemistry part. You have to complete and show. Notes part, if I have given, draw all the diagrams, draw the diagrams I used to tell. And also I had sent one or two homeworks. Homework, whatever given, completed. Homework part, homework book, keep separately. For notes, no? You can divide the notebook into two parts. But here, chemistry, right? Just divide the notebook into two. Here, you fold the page and start biology. Suppose if you have written in separate notebooks, no worry, don't worry, carry on. You can use, you divide the book into two parts, use. But if you have kept for biology separate book, biology's homework here, chemistry's homework in chemistry book. After make it up and clear. Hence, you will get classwork and homework. Classwork, biology homework. Chemistry classwork, chemistry homework. If you have not allotted chemistry, one part for chemistry, half of the pages, and for biology, half of the pages. For homework, keep a separate book.
Independent,
yes. letters will not be that much clear, big letters will be. Otherwise you should have sketch pen with a thin tip. Thinner tip means okay. With a thick tip of the sketch pen when you write, horrible writing will be seen in your pages. Please avoid such things, such indiscipline in our work. That will not look clean, neat, discipline. It causes indiscipline in the work. Again, you are coming to study, your parents have paid the fees, you are spending a lot for the uniform, for the books, for the transport when regular classes start. All these years, why, what for? They have some expectation. You do have expectation in your mind. Some will expose, some will not expose. You have, I have to study, I have to go for a professional course, I will become so and so. You have, that is your aspiration, that's your aim. How to fulfill it? By doing the work on time, in a neat manner, in a disciplined manner, and always concentrated on study part. When you finish your study part, you can play as much you want, you can enjoy as much you want, but first preference to study part, homework part. As soon as you go, complete your homework, finish your study part, then enjoy jam. Who will ask you? Nobody will ask you. Be happy always after completing your responsibility, so that your life will be happy always. You will get the promotion with high marks from 8th standard, from 9th standard, from 10th standard. Then you will enter into college, there also you will get the marks. Then in 12th standard, 10th standard, your turning point in the life. Hence, after 12th standard, I have to enter into professional courses like so many, BSc agriculture or B pharma or engineering or medicine or a law course, so many. Professors, to become professor you have to study your degree, then post graduation, then PhD, everything like that. Hence all that will be fulfilled if you keep mind, if you have self-control. Your friends may be calling you, come, let us go and play. But what you have to think, let me go to play, but let me finish the first work first. Let me complete my study part. Let me complete it and let me go for playing, for any work, for enjoying. Okay. Hence, I think this is my first class in this academic year. Hope things will go on nicely. Welcome to our science class, to the STPS. Let us have a very good year. Not only 1 year, all the years in our lives. Now let us continue the chapter. the cork cells. Bark means you know the outermost layer of the stem plant. This stem part is made into mini slices, cork slices, the cork cells. Cork cells means what is this cork? Cork is a type of wood from plant which are light and which can be sliced, which can be sliced means cut into thin pieces. He observed these under microscope. When he observed, he saw like this. Like small structures like this. He named these structures as cells. Cells means units, compartments, room-like. Those are like honeycombs. You know honeycombs? Yes. He named these as cells. Who? Robert Hooke in the year 1665. Till then, nobody observed these room-like structures. And slowly, as the days passed, as the years passed, advanced microscope, compound microscope, electron microscope, they prepared by the scientists. These microscopes were made up of lens which magnified, which can magnify the size of the cells or the things. These microscopes not only used to observe the cells but also to observe minute small particles. See, for example, the hairs. When you observe hair, it looks big. It looks like this. You have tiny, the soft, tiny hairs present on your skin can be observed. It looks big. The skin, you can observe the skin. When you observe skin, the pores on the skin can be visibly, clearly seen. That is why microscopes are used. See, in hospitals, if any small, very small particle is growing or present, unwanted, like dusty, smaller than dust particles. If any unwanted particle is present in the that's the microscope, these cells will observe, can be observed in which nucleus, cytoplasm, Golgi complex, mitochondria, chloroplast, lysosome, globules, vacuoles. See, so many organelles we call those. Small, small parts, organs present inside the cells are called as organelles. In advanced microscope, organelles were seen, can be seen. That is the use of advanced compound electron microscope. These are the, now we came to know what is a cell. It is a basic, means without cells, no living beings. It is basic. See the building structure. To construct the walls, to construct the buildings, what are required? What are required? Wall is made with the help of what do you keep? What do you place? One above the other? You place one above the other? Bricks you place. Please close the door. Because we should not be a disturbance to others. Next class is going on. Bricks are the basic blocks. For foundation to be help of nerve cells, tissues, functions. What is the function of nerve cell? Helps in the control and coordination of body function. See different types of cells. When we discuss about different types of organisms, from simple, from microscopic to multicellular, there are cells of different shapes, size, functions. There are unicellular organisms. Amoeba, paramecium, euglena, are some of the unicellular organisms.
It needs to engulf.
enter inside. Endocytosis.
And where we can see?
See here. In water. In freshwater amoeba, it's a freshwater organism. You collect sample of water from pond, river or lake. Brim. Let us observe under microscope. Let us see which are the organisms we can see as protozoans under microscope. See, this is called a pseudopodia. Thank you.